it's pretty clear what the priorities are. And none of them are actually about addressing violence at its root cause, which we could do, which we could very easily do. And instead, it's taking this runaround to try to say, well, if this happens to you, maybe you could sue,